And you're live.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening!
Hello! We are the Willing Fools, and welcome to the Carrick Street Festival.
One, two, three!
This is for Liam and Claire in Kells, who got a new septic tank during the week.
Yeah!
Congratulations.
Looking for a bit of David Bowie.
things.
I've never done bad things.
I've never done bad things.
I never did anything out of the blue. Oh, oh, oh. I want a shot to break the ice, and I want to come down right now. Ashes to ashes, funk to funky. We know Major Tom's a junkie, strung out in Helen's fire, living that all time low. My mama said to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said to get things done, you better not mess with Major Tom. My mama said to get things done, you better not mess with Major
at home, and thanks for tuning in to the Willing Fools in a studio and at the Carrick Street Festival at the same time.
Yes.
Is that correct?
I think so. It's the first time that the Carrick Street Festival could be having a gig that's attended by about 8 to 6 billion people.
That's right, and yous are all fitting in the back of my van, and we're parked on the street in Carrickmacross.
And Bob's here.
And Bob's here.
Another request in, lads. This is for Janice in Mullingar, who recently got her ringworm scraped.
Yay! Congratulations, well done, Janice. Well done,
well done. Hope it's clearing up.
It's
really
a great day.
Too much.
Everybody!
I thought that I heard you laughing. I
was just a dream. That was just a dream. That's me in the corner. That's me in the spotlight.
Janice, that was for you.
And Paddy in Dunleer, if he's watching, in his out his barbecue. Yeah, we'll have a little bit of metal later on, or punk, maybe something heavy.
For Paddy.
Paddy.
Anything for Paddy. Also, for those of you watching, if you're watching somewhere bizarre, do let us know. Not if you're like robbing an airport or something, but somewhere strange, let us know.
And Tracy and Maeve and Reen, who's painting a fence.
Painting a fence, always a good thing to do. A good evening for it.
Let's go, gangster.
Gangster!
Thanks a lot.
For all the scars.
Request here for Frank, who for quite some time hasn't been able to watch television with his feet up. Recently got his nails cut. He can see everything. Congratulations, Frank, for making the move.
Wow!
Congratulations, Frank.
Frank, my God. Thank you, thank.
Love cats.
Meow.
Well, thank you so much, everybody. I hope you're all having a wonderful time bopping away at home.
Jumbo, will you give me that pipe in the corner? I didn't get a chance to try this out. But...
Yeah. Bit of wild. Lots of really good and positive feedback online here, guys.
Woo! Oh, hooray! Thank you, everyone, for all the feedback.
It's great to be back performing to all our friends.
It's especially for our friends in the Southern Hemisphere.
Australia.
This is called South Australia.
Froggy.
In South Australia I was born.
Holloway.
In South Australia, round Cape Horn.
We're bound for South Australia.
Oh, you're rolling king.
Heave away, haul away.
Oh, you let me sing.
We're bound for South Australia.
South Australia, I was born. Heave away, haul away. South Australia, round Cape Horn. We're bound for South Australia.
Australia.
And now I'm on this foreign land.
Heave away, haul away.
With a bottle of whiskey in my hand.
We're bound for South Australia.
Heave away, haul away.
Haul away, you'll hear me sing.
We're bound for South Australia.
Haul away, you're golden king.
Heave away, haul away.
Haul away, you'll hear me sing.
We're bound for South Australia.
Drifting out the window.
I hope you're all working as hard as we are.
Panted, huh?
Lily Finnegan's once, where's me jumper, Damien?
Where's me jumper? Haven't done that one in a while.
Oh, we could, though.
Well, we could.
Oh, one here from, this is for Melissa in Knockbridge. She's getting a faruka removed from her toe on Wednesday. So, good luck with the operation, and bring the piece home to the dog.
Oh, well done.
Well done.
And just in time for the swimming pools reopening.
Oh, yes.
To the heart of me, the love we share. See-
Don't you leave me, don't you leave me no more. Or I've got this yearning, burning, turning feeling inside me, deep inside me, and it hurts so bad. Oh baby, 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 where did our love go? Don't you leave me, don't you leave me no more. Or I've got this yearning, turning, burning feeling inside me, oh deep inside me, and it hurts so bad. Sometimes I feel I've got to run away, I've got to get away from the pain you drive into the heart of me. The love we share seems to go nowhere, and I've lost my life. Well, I toss and turn, I can't sleep at night. Once I ran to you,
I ran to you.
Now I run from you. This tainted love you gave.
Thank you.
Bit of kazoo.
Connor, we seem to have lost you a wee bit in the video. If you want to move a bit more to your right.
Towards the drum kit or?
Towards the wall a bit more.
I don't know if people can hear Andrew, our engineer, talking. Andrew, can people hear you talking?
They can indeed.
Oh, that's good, because otherwise they might think we're mad talking to some strange
are we?
Ghost. But like a communal ghost.
Aye, and we're also the crowd that's clapping at the end of the
Thanks a lot. This next one's for Brian. Brian Laura wrote to us and said, you done the gutters today. She's dead proud of you. Brian, you're a great husband.
I hope you wore sun cream up on the ladder. It's very important in today's weather.
I hope they've got a house big enough to require a ladder to clean the gutters.
Indeed.
Speaking of good weather, here's one from the tropics.
To superstitions, black cats and voodoo dolls. I've got a premonition, that girl's gonna make me fall. She make you take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. She make you live her crazy life, but she take away your pain like a bullet to your brain. Upside inside out, living a vida loca. In a funky cheap hotel, she took my heart and she took my money. She must have slipped me a sleeping pill. She never drinks the water, makes you order French champagne.
once. Not too bad, was it?
We are the new Ricky Martin.
There's a wee request in there from Patrick Fay for "Hiya Damo, sounding good, dude." Seven Nation Army.
Aha!
And then there's another one there for Rage Against the Machine, also.
Have these people had anything done? Have they had any operations, or have they done any housework in the last day?
Well, I'll ask them.
That's the important thing.
Yeah, we'll do that one. We'll do that one after this one. We already want to do it now. Frying pan's on. Berserker. This is something.
Give us a listen to it there, Connor.
You might have seen this.
Sounds amazing. I'll do nothing.
Come on, Andy. Okay.
Yeah.
She's a model and she's looking good. I'd like to take her home, I think that's understood. She's playing her games and you can hear them say, she's looking good for beauty, we will pay. Just champagne, and she has been checking nearly all the men. Yeah, you feel good, and you can hear them say, "Oh, she is looking good for beauty. We will pay." Products now and then. For every camera, she gives the best she can. I saw her on the cover of a magazine. Now she's a big success, I want to meet her again.
Thank you. Could I get more water, please? This is our our background crew in here.
Yeah, only for them.
Water's on the way, hey?
Oh, deadly.
Request for Paddy, Seven Nation Army. Want everybody at home to sing along.
Patrick Fay asked for Seven Nation Army, just so you know.
Patrick. Thanks very much.
It's time for water. Remember, we're live.
This is especially for Ronan, and it's 7 o'clock. He's meeting someone in Kildare who has a set of false teeth for sale. He's bringing it back to his mum, so hope it all goes well, Ronan. We're rooting for you. I hope he meets you and everything goes well. Little car park, Kildare town. Purple.
Start wearing purple. Purple for me now. All your sanities and wits, they will vanish, I promise you. It's just a matter of time. Oh, oh, oh. Start wearing purple, wearing purple. La, la, la. Start wearing purple for me now. All your sanities and wits, they will vanish, I promise you. It's just a matter of time.
Thanks a lot. We're going to be finishing shortly. Thanks all for tuning in. But this is a real sing-along, especially for Eddie. We don't know where he's from, but we know he's a postman. He got his boil lance during the week, and he's finding things a lot more comfortable. Brave man. This is especially for you, Eddie. Actually, it's called Tender, which I think would be pretty ideal.
Andrew, may I have a vocal in the monitor?
Hear you all singing along at home.
Thank you, sir. One, two, ah. One, two, ah, yes.
Waiting for that feeling to come.
Here we go.
Oh, my baby.
everybody singing at home.
Thank you. We could hear you through the internet.
Yes. Andrew's got a special thing for listening in his homes.
Andrew's turned on all of the mics on your computers, and he's feeding it back into the room.
He's really good at
Don't tell him things like that.
Siri, will you turn it up a bit? Okay, this is for all our fans from long time back. I always loved this.
Okay, we're going to do this one for Lily Finnegan's.
Oh, Lord, what do you do when she jumps off in her lover's shoes?
Indeed.
Thanks a lot. By my reckon, and Andrew, we have time for one more. Am I right?
One or two, guys. It's you've got about 5 minutes left, so wow. Halfway.
How about a little garment? A little garment song?
A mislaid garment?
Well, it's the summer.
Just hit me them chords again. What is it? A, G.
Thanks everybody for joining in.
Thanks everybody for tuning in to Willing Fools at the Carrick Macross Street Festival.
In a studio. Yeah. Full
violence. Good night. Thanks a lot.
Thanks so much, everyone. Cheers all for watching. And thanks so much to everybody that helped out.
Yeah, thanks everybody that helped out here all day. Thank you.
Much appreciated.
Brilliant.
Yorkshire toffee.
Dancing in the disco boom party boom bar. Wait a minute, where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper? Where's me jumper?
Thanks.
Good evening, whatever.
Everything.